God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Good afternoon, St. Therese family. Good afternoon, Mr. Day.
Good afternoon, almost birthday girl.
Oh my gosh. All right. Well, we made it to the end of day Thursday of this last week of April. We have one more day, and it's going to be a great day. We're going to have our poetry slam in our homerooms. Maybe you've ordered for the fish fry dinner and you're going to come pick it up tomorrow afternoon. Tomorrow, your progress reports will go live to your family portal account. So look for those. And of course, this weekend, our youngest students are able to enjoy CYO soccer. So good luck on your soccer games. Sixth grade, we can't wait to see you in the morning for prayer service. All stars, please wear your St. Therese sweatshirts, t-shirts, hats, socks, whatever else you have with our logo on it. Wear your school pride tomorrow. We will be transitioning to the month of May next week. And what's really nice about April and May, we have a long stretch of good long weeks where we can really dig into our learning. And May, our learning focus is in preparation for our annual science fair. And if you and your teachers haven't started talking about it yet, perhaps they'll start talking about it with you next week. So we look forward to the month of May starting next week, this Saturday, actually. All this week, we've been thinking about this SLE of being a responsible lifelong learner who listens actively and communicates clearly when speaking and writing in person and online. We've gone over some listening, we've gone over some communicating, and I wanted to talk a little bit about the writing and online. Oftentimes, we are sending messages, maybe you make phone calls, and I want to encourage you that in your communication online, that you're using greetings. Perhaps you're saying good afternoon or hello, and then you name a name. When I send a communication in an email, I would often say, greetings, Mr. Day, or whomever I'm emailing. And then at the end, I always like to end my message with what's called a salutation. And I'll say, God bless, or thank you very much, or have a great evening, and then I sign my name. Having a strong opening with a greeting and a closing with a salutation will help people know that you're trying to communicate clearly to them and you respect who they are and their station. Okay?
Okay, dokie.
Okay.
And Mrs. Day, isn't it thankful Thursday?
Well, it is Thursday and we're always thankful. So let's talk about something we're thankful for today. I asked Mr. Day what he might be thankful for today. And then he told me a story about a conversation he had while he was out. And so today we are thankful for those working in the medical field, our doctors, our nurses, our EMTs, our orderlies, the candy striper greeters who bring joy around medical facilities. We are thankful for them. They're helping us through this strange and unusual time of a pandemic, and they help us stay healthy all year, every year. So a big shout out to doctors, nurses, and anyone working in the medical field. If you know someone or love someone who is in the medical field, give them an extra squeeze today. Let's be really thankful for those in our community keeping us healthy and informed.
Amen.
Amen. Speaking of amen, God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Sorry, I'm getting a strange look from Mr. Day because I forgot to say that we have some birthdays to sing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. All right. So there, we have a birthday on Friday and we have a birthday on Saturday. On Friday, it's Mrs. Day's birthday.
Mrs.
And on Saturday,
Day's birthday.
And on Saturday, it's Ariana's birthday.
Ariana.
So we'll sing to them and then we'll say our prayer. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
wife.
And Ariana. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Woo!
Awesome singing. Okay, God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Here we go. En nom du Père, et du Fils, et du Saint-Esprit. Amen. Good afternoon, dear Jesus. This day was for you. Continue to bless all we think, say, and do. We love you, God. Amen. En nom du Père, et du Fils, et du Saint-Esprit. Amen. All right, All-Stars, one more day this week. We know you can do it. Think about the way we can be thankful and communicate clearly. And remember, we can do all things
through Christ who strengthens us.
We'll see you on Monday.